The victims were waiting at a bus stop when a silver car with two armed men drove up to them. Police said that the men opened fire on them, causing some injuries. Four of the victims ran for cover in the nearby McDonald's as the other two were found outside near the bus stop. All of the victims were quickly taken to the nearby Stanford Medical Center for treatment.